Today we will start from operations on algebraic expressions. In our previous class, we have learned about the addition and subtraction of algebraic expression. However, we shall give a quick revision of the same extent, the ideas of multiplication and division on algebraic expression. So, we will start from addition. First example is 6a plus 8b minus 5c, 2b plus c minus 4a and a minus 3b minus 2c. So, writing the term of the given expression in the same order in form of rows with like terms below each other and adding column wise, we get, that means 6a downside we will take only a value and same as process B and C. So now we start. 6a plus 8b minus 5c. So 6a, so you will take minus 4a here, minus 4a and b's value, plus 2b plus c, and a minus 3b minus 2c. A minus 3b minus 2c. So now we can solve this example, minus 5c plus c and minus 2c. So you will take minus minus value together, minus 5c and minus 2c, how many? 7c, minus 7c and plus c is given, here only single c is here. So 7c value coming in minus form and plus c value is coming in plus form. So you will take this sign. Always that sign that is bigger than another value. So minus sign you can take here. 7c plus c. That means 6c will come. 7c in minus form. And plus c. Only single c is here. So 6c is here. Then same as here. Plus 8b plus 2b. 8 plus 2 equals to 10b. And minus 3b here. So plus 10b. Minus 3b, that means plus sign will become, because in the form of the plus this value is bigger than minus value. So 10b minus 3b, that means 7b come here. Same as here, 6a and here are given only a, that means 7a is here and this is coming in plus form, and minus 4a, 7a minus 4a, how much? 3a is coming. It's complete. Okay, we have already solved one example. So I am explaining another example, example number 2. Now we can start. This is 8x square, then minus 5xy, then plus 3y square, 2xy minus 6y square plus 3x square and y square plus xy minus 6x square. So now we can arrange this in descending power of x with like terms. 8x square minus 5xy plus 3y square. Here are given x square. So you will find out x square where? 3x square. So you can take 3x square and this is coming in plus. And another is 2xy. This is also in plus, 2xy minus 6y square. And y square, where is y square? Here is. Y square plus xy minus 6x square. Now we can solve this example. Plus 3y square plus y square, how much? 4y square. And here are given 6y square in minus form. So which sign you will take? Minus sign. 6y square is in minus. And plus 4y square, that means 2y square is coming. Then 5xy, 2xy, single xy. 3xy is in plus form and minus 5, 5 is bigger than. So you can take minus sign here. Minus 5xy plus 3xy. That means 2xy is coming. And same as here, x square you can write. And both value is given in plus. And this is in minus. 11x square minus 6x square. How much? 5x square. I hope you have understood two examples. Those we have already completed. So, I want to give two questions to you. So, you can write these questions and solve. 5x square plus 3x minus 8. 4x plus 7 minus 2x square. And 6 minus 5x plus 4x square. You can try to solve this question. If you are facing any problem, so you can watch again those examples, those we have already completed. Okay, solve. And another example is example number 4. We can write here. So, 6ax minus 2by plus 3cz 6by minus 11ax minus cz and 10cz minus 2ax minus 3by. So you can try to solve both example. If you are facing any problem, you can watch again previous video. Now we are going to understand subtraction. So subtract. Example number 1 of subtraction. 4a plus 5b minus 3c from 6a minus 3b plus c. 6a and 4a. So you can write 6a minus 3b plus c. And same 4a plus 5b minus 3c. Before solving, I want to explain one thing. What is this? This is subtraction. So how to solve? You will put the sign of minus. If you have put the sign of minus, so all sign will be changed. Why? Plus minus minus. And here also plus minus 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 plus. So you can convert all the sign. If here are given plus sign, so you will convert minus sign. If here are given minus sign, you will convert it plus sign. And these sign, now we will solve only with these sign. Downside and these are c and plus 3c. That means this is very simple. 4c minus 3b minus 5b minus 8b. 6a minus 4a, 2a. I think this is very simple. And you can solve very easily this. So, same as example number 2, I am writing here and we can try to solve this example also. 3x square minus 6x plus 4 from 5 plus x minus 2x square. So, we can write 3x square minus 6x plus 4 from 5 plus x minus 2x square. You can write this value in that form. Minus 2x square plus x then plus 5. And second, 3x square 3x square minus 6x plus 4. So same as previous example, we can change the sign, minus sign. Here is minus given, so plus sign. Plus sign, that means minus sign. Plus minus, bigger value is 5. So plus 5 minus 4 is plus 1. And x plus 6x plus 7x. And minus 2x minus 3x square minus 5x square. Now, I want to give two examples for solving to you. So, first one is, you can write example number 3. Because we have already solved two examples, example number 1 and 2. So, you can write now example number 3 and try to solve both examples. Minus 6p plus q plus 3r plus 8. From p minus 2q minus 5r minus 8. Another example, example number 4. 4p square plus 5p, sorry, 5q square minus 6r square plus 7 from 3p square minus 4q square minus 5r square minus 6.
Dot.
After addition and subtraction, we will solve multiplication of algebraic expression. Before taking up the product of algebraic expression, let us look at two simple rules. And what is rules? First one is, the product of two factors with like sign is positive and the product of two factors with unlike sign is negative. Then second one is, if x is variable and m and r positive integers, then xm plus xn equals to xm plus n. Thus, x cube multiply x 5 equals to x 8. So, we can start from example number 1. Find the product of 6xy and minus 3x square y square. So, we can write 6xy multiply minus 3x square y square. We can separate the number and algebraic options equals to 6 multiply minus 3. And another value is xy, and here are given x square and y square. So you can write x y multiply x square y square. 6 3 ja minus 18, because plus minus minus sign, single x is here and x square is here, that means x cube will come, single y and y square, that means y cube is coming here. So we can take another example also, example number 2. 5a square b square multiply 3a square minus 4ab plus 6b square. How to solve this example? 5a square b square multiply by 3a square and plus 5a square b square multiply by minus 4ab plus 5a square b square multiply by 6b square. This value we will take with all algebraic expression. 5a square b square multiply 3a square, plus sign is here, 5a square b square multiply minus 4ab plus 5a square b square multiply by 6b square. Now we can solve. 5 3 ja 15 a square and a square, how much? A 4, here are not given b, so you can take b square plus, this sign will become plus minus minus sign. And 5 4 ja 20 and a square and a square and single a cube and b square only b cube plus and plus, that means plus sign. 5 6 ja 30 a square, here are not given any, so you can write directly a square and b square and b square, how much? B 4. Understood? We have already solved 2 examples. So I want to give 2 examples to you. You can try to solve example number 3. Those are very simple examples. You can try with previous method. You can apply with previous method. Okay. 4a cube b and minus 5abc. So I want to explain 7, 4 and 5. You can take 7 multiply minus 4 multiply minus 5 and separate value, ab multiply a cube b multiply abc. Now you can solve this example. Example number 4. Minus 3x square y multiply 4x square y minus 3xy square plus 4x minus 5y. So we have already solved same as this example, example number 2. You can take help from that example and you can solve very easily. That value you will put with this, then again with this, then third, then fourth. Then you can solve very easily. So I think now you can able to solve multiplication of algebraic expression. So after it we will discuss about division.
Excellent.
Now we can start divide, that means division of algebraic expression. So rule number 1, quotient of 2 monomials equals to quotient of their numerical coefficients multiply quotient of their variables. Rule number one, quotient of two monomials equals to quotient of their numerical coefficients multiply quotient of their variables. How to solve this rule? I want to explain this rule with this example. 8x square y square y minus 2xy. These two things, that's why we can say this is binomial. Here are given 1 and 2 digit binomials, these are. So how to divide both these digits? 8 x square y square divided by minus 2xy. So you can solve 8 minus 2, 8 divided by minus 2. And if this is given in division form, so we will take these are in minus, same as in multiply form. How you are taking these are like that, na, plus x square plus this and that. So if this is given in division form, so you can take x square minus x, then plus y square. X value you can take like that, you can write like that also. X value x square minus 1. Here I have given 2, x square, and this is 1. Same as y value, how to write? 2 minus 1. So now you can write the answer. 2 1 ja 2, 2 4 ja 8, and plus minus, minus 4 single x, then single y. I hope you understand how to solve this example with this rule. Okay. I have already explained rule number 1. And I hope you have understood that rule. And now we will start rule number 2. For dividing up polynomials that mean more than 2 digits by a monomials, divide each term of the polynomials by the monomial. I can explain by example directly. Example number 2. 6x5 plus 18x4 minus 3x square by 3x square. Okay. You can see here are given 3 terms. 1, 2 and 3. And you will divide all term by 3x square. So, how do you write 6x5 divided by 3x square plus sign, 8x4 divided by 3x square minus sign, 3x square by 3x square. Now we can solve. How much? 2. And here are given x5 and x2. So, 5 minus 2, x3 plus 3 6 ja 18. X4 minus X2, X square, and when you will cut both values, so minus 1 will become 3X square, 1 is 3, X square. So I hope you can solve this example very easily. Square, then plus 29X minus 28. When you will solve that type of question, so you will keep all value in descending order. If here are given cube, so you will write cube in first, then square, then single x, then only number. So 3x and x square. In first, we will put the sign plus minus minus sign. and 3 to the 6. 3 to the 6. Here is x square and here is simple x. So you can keep 1x also. X and x, x square. Now we can solve 3 to the 6. And this sign will become minus sign 6. X and x, x square. And here I have given one value also. Minus 4, minus 2. Minus, minus, plus. 4 to the 8x. Now you will do subtraction here because this is divide. So when you will do subtract, I have already told you, you will change the sign. Minus sign is plus 1 and plus sign is minus sign. So this is given in minus 6x square and this is plus 6x square. So you can cut both. And here plus minus plus sign will become, because 29 is greater than 8. 29 minus 8, 21x is remaining here, minus 28. Okay, x and x. No need of writing here x because only single x, both are single x. 3, 7, 21 and plus sign you can keep. Plus and plus, plus sign, 3, 7, 21. 3, 7, 21 and x plus minus, minus sign. 4, 7, 28. Now again you will convert the sign, minus sign and plus sign is minus. So both are 0. I think you can solve very easily this example. Now I want to give 2 or 3 examples to you and you can try to solve all the examples in your own way. Now I want to give some example to you for solving it. We have already solved 3 examples. Example number 4, you can write in your copy and try to solve this example. Minus 15x cube y z square by minus 5x y z cube. This is example number 4 and example number 5. 20x cube y plus 12x square plus y, sorry, x square y square minus 10xy by 2xy. This is same as example number 2. We have already solved. Example number 6. 2x square plus 3x plus y, sorry, 1y x plus 1. So now you can try to solve all the example if you are facing any problem. So you can see again that video. I have explained already 3 examples to you and these all examples same as those examples.